Welcome, dear listeners, to another installment of Insights and Inspiration. Today, let's explore the profound journey of Yaakov, a man who sought refuge in his uncle's loved one's home to evade the anger of his brother, Esav. Yaakov's commitment was strong. He worked for 7 years with the goal to marry Rachel, loved one's younger daughter. Fast forward 14 years and Yaakov's aspirations shift. He yearns to return home, to build a life for his burgeoning family. Negotiation is an art. And here, Yaakov's approach is intriguing. He proposes a deal that appears disadvantageous, stating that his compensation should be only the speckled, spotted, and brown among the goats and sheep. Any animal not bearing these distinct markings would be considered stolen. It's a bold strategic move, one that relies on the nuanced understanding of animal husbandry and faith. The genius of Yaakov's strategy unfolds as we see him separate the sheep, ensuring they mate in view of the streaked branches, influencing the appearance of their offspring. Over 6 years, Yaakov accumulates significant wealth, transforming his status through patience and wisdom. In a moment of divine revelation, Yaakov's success is affirmed through a vision of angels assisting in the breeding of his flocks, reinforcing the idea that it's time to return home to establish his legacy. The culmination of Yaakov's endeavors is a powerful testament to providence and perseverance. The wealth he amasses, once part of his father's estate, is now rightfully his and his children's inheritance, signifying a new chapter and the end of today's Torah portion. Thank you for joining us on this journey of reflection and learning. This podcast was produced and sponsored by Daniel Aronoff.